Intercept the latest UFO contact. Let's hope it doesn't do any serious damage. We're picking up a new contact, and it's generating a strange signal, almost like it's scanning for something.
Hands, this suit could be the most dangerous thing we've ever developed.
We've done it, Commander. Dr. Vollen is confident that this soldier has the power to interact with the alien device. I recommend we get started immediately.
Once our volunteer enters the chamber, there is no turning back. This is what we've been working towards this whole time. We likely will not be able to make any developments beyond this point.
With each of our major victories, we have encountered incrementally more powerful aliens. After the first alien craft was shot down, they began a campaign of terror. The alien forces were led by a sectoid commander, a powerful psionic creature. Upon capturing the hyperwave beacon, we detected a cloaked ship carrying a being of incredible psionic power. Having captured the device it sacrificed itself to protect, an immense alien ship has now appeared within our atmosphere. We can only assume that a being of even greater psionic power is on board this vessel. We have already pushed human evolution so far, and I fear where the next step will take us. But our enemy leaves us with no other choice. A new type of weapon is required.
At long last, you have succeeded where we have failed.
You Enemy spotted. They're moving around the side.
They got me flanked.
Okay.
as we had hoped, the new one has surpassed all they have come before, and with such great confidence, so skilled with a gift.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Got it covered.
The new one faces the earliest effort of the ethereal ones. The first failure. Though possessed of a certain brilliance, they were marred by their cowardice and frailty, which made them cruel and ultimately useless.
Get some. Roger. I've got my eyes on. On Overwatch. Roger that. Scanning. Got it covered. Scanning. I'm on it. Overwatch. Aye, aye. Got it covered.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Got it covered.
Come get some.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Moving to Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Another attempt. This one inspired. Two subjects, each with a glaring weakness, brought together in the hopes of a symbiotic strength. And yet, this newfound power left them devoid of higher thought, lacking in comprehension. Another useless effort.
Roger that. Scanning. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Roger that. Scanning.
On Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Roger that. Scanning.
He's down.
No, oh, shot wide!
Damn it, enemy is still alive.
Thank you.
contact.
Scanning.
Locked and loaded.
It's killing time. We're green to go. Roger. I've got my eyes on. Overwatch. Aye, aye. Roger. I've got my eyes on. Overwatch. Aye, aye. Reloaded. Got it covered. I'm on it. Roger that. Scanning. I'm filled, Commander. Clear to engage.
One faces a great foe and an equally great disappointment. When their organic form failed to evolve, it was given the strength of a machine, creating this merciless, fearless killer, a fate worse than death.
Down. Enemy in sight. Hostile spotted.
my eyes on.
A curious endeavor. The search for the gift in the most unsavory of beings. They were little more than insects when their uplift began. And in their failure, killing time. Back online. Roger. I've got my eyes on. Come on.
on. You'll be back in the fight ASAP.
Commander.
On Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Enemy troops!
Effort, our being of intelligence and exceptional loyalty, easily adapted to serve our needs. Still, despite such great hopes, they were unable to embrace the
Overwatch, aye aye. I'm on it.
Got it covered.
Clear to engage.
Going in for the kill.
On Overwatch.
Let's rock.
Roger that. Scanning.
Overwatch. Aye aye.
Overwatch. Aye aye.
I'm on it. Let's rock.
Locked and loaded.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Can't get
get some.
Got it covered.
Okay. power engulfs you, we are safe.
Roger that. Scanning.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
That was close.
Damn it!
Back in. Let's do this. Back in the fight ASAP.
Behold the greatest failure of the Imperial Ones. We who failed to ascend as they thought we would. We who were cast out. We who were doomed to feed on the gift of lesser beings. As we sought to uplift them, to prepare them for what lies ahead.
Overwatch. Affirmative. Covering now. Roger that. Scanning. Got it covered.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
On Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Overwatch. Aye, aye. Eyes peeled, Commander.
The hunt draws to a close. It is not a vain undertaking, but a necessity. As our physical form has grown ineffective, our search for the perfect specimen.
Let's do this! Oh yeah! Rock and roll!
Eyes peeled, Commander.
I'm on it!
Roger that. Scanning.
Overwatch. Aye, aye. I'm on it.
On Overwatch.
Roger that. Scanning.
I'm on it.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Hostile damage.
Enemy is still alive.
Roger. I've got my eyes on. Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Roger that. Scanning.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Roger that. Scanning.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Roger that. Scanning.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Moving to Overwatch.
My mind is my shield.
Thank you.
at the speed of death.
They got me flanked!
X-ray down.
Got my eyes on. Roger that. Scanning.
What the hell is happening?
The ship itself is behaving like a dying star. Becoming a black hole. At this distance, the Earth will be consumed.
Control, I'm bugging out. The package is not on board.
Waited as long as I could, sir.
Sir, the alien ship is in motion.
What direction? What direction?
Up.
Thank you.
Thank you.